Hello guys, welcome back to Euro Truck Simulator. We are in Pskov, Russia, and we are calling a Federation shift to, what is it, Lithuania? Is it Lithuania? Maybe it's like right outside Lithuania. Yeah. Dog of Fools. But yes. So after this video, I've pretty much driven all the roads in Russia. There really aren't that many. I'm guessing my headset isn't on. Why am I not getting... I'm not getting, sound in it. Okay, there we go. Yep. No, I'm not. Everyone's having a good night. Take a bit more of a liking to my videos. Improve them, hopefully, with the addition of my new calendar. And I kind of look at it as kind of like an investment. It's kind of weird how they're like all on the side. I kind of look at it as kind of like an investment. I mean, yeah, I definitely do get my own benefit from it and stuff, but like I said, I'm kind of putting my own channel on the idea of maybe one day I'll get some return out of it, but I don't know. Like I said, I feel it seems there's a lot of railroads in Russia. Well, it makes sense because a lot of the cities are kind of far apart. For me, I definitely feel like the better parts of a Euro Truck are kind of the northern routes. Although, come on. I don't know though, I haven't bought in Iberia, that's I think the most recent. But I know a lot of people don't really like the UK anymore because that's kind of like the original map. And I don't think that they've done much with it since then. I wasn't too crazy about it. Kilometers over. They must not like to write tickets in Russia. They probably have bigger things to worry about, like the mob, whatever you call it, the Russian.
There's a tractor.
These bus stops. It's kind of an odd spot for a bus stop. I wouldn't think there's many buses actually. It's kind of Siberia. Pal. guess it's supposed to come on automatically. Stop. What in the world? So, when I turn the wheel left, the right turn signal comes on. That makes no sense. So weird. So, and that's Belarus there, I think. Dog full of puss. Dodger full of puss. If this game was more realistic, I'd never be able to get jobs because of all the speeding tickets I get. Thank you.
that's a cool little trolley.
Thank you.